Take satellite, for example. I'm playing a lot of notes, but what's my left hand not doing? It's not moving up and down the neck. It is staying anchored in one place. And this is the hallmark for creating guitar parts that are unlike any other.